Okay, today I got a hasty though on Freon. So, I'm going to be leak checking it here at the gauges before I get going. Set my sensitivity up pretty high. I'm taking a ridiculous right here. You can see the oil marks there. Gonna lower the sensitivity down. And the question is whether it's at the Schrader valve or just at the cap itself. It actually looks like it's at the cap. It looks like it's at this top cap here. Oh yeah. You can see the marks even on the very top of the cap right here. So I'm going to show you how to repair that. I'm going to need to get this AC going. First I'm going to pull off the cap here. There we go. See, it's not at the Schrader valve. I think it's actually at the cap here. So I'm gonna silence that for a minute. That's getting pretty annoying. I'll show you how you can repair one of these, let's see, okay? And a lot of times these aren't really leaking, it's just from the cap right here. Pull the cap off. And we'll retest it right there. Oh yeah, you can see all kinds of stuff coming on there. Yeah, there it is. Okay. It's not super bad. Bad enough, though. What we can do for this is take some for gas Teflon tape, the yellow tape here. I'm going to wrap it with the threads and go around the cap here. I'm just going to go like three turns here. Yeah. Now we'll tighten down our cap real good. That'll seal that off there. That'll seal that puppy off. Quarter turn pass tight. We're good to go there. Now I'll retest that once the unit's running and under pressure. Well, I can retest it now. Let's see. Okay, we're good. Now that our leak's fixed, we can charge up the AC.